I'm in the residential mortgage business. We help people find mortgages and we provide choices in that process. When I got in the mortgage business many years ago, 27 years ago now, there was really only one choice in taking a mortgage. Today, there's endless choice. What we do is we help our clients take the mystery out of that process by giving them information so that they can make the right choice for themselves. We had a client recently who was going through some major life changes, and we put her in a position so that she felt completely at ease and in control. Very, very happy at the end of the day. She gave us a call and she was thanking us, and she got emotional. She started to cry on the phone and thanked us profusely. That made my day. That made my day. The minute we start with a client, our systems activate communications with them right away. We keep them informed the whole way during, and then after we're in touch with them, we keep them updated on the market. This is something they're not going to get anywhere else. Part of what we do is we monitor your mortgage over time. In some situations, we've discovered our clients had higher interest rates than what the market was at. So we contacted them and alerted them to their savings, and in a lot of cases have saved them tens of thousands of dollars. That is something a bank will not do. I realized that I'm helping people actually develop some security in their life, short-term and long-term, because I see the value in having a home that you own, that you go in and you open the door and you shut the door and it's yours.